The Native community has suffered disproportionately during this pandemic. Take a look at these numbers right here. They show a death rate higher than any other community. In fact, a rate 1.5 times that of white residents. That's why the goal here is to get as many people vaccinated as possible.
I didn't want to miss my chance.
Marquette grad student Cameron Roman may look a little young to be getting the COVID-19 vaccine this early in the process.
I don't have any chronic or underlying conditions, so I wouldn't have been eligible under the previous policies.
He was able to get the shot today because the Gerald L. Ignace Indian Health Center expanded the eligibility of its shots beyond what the state is currently doing.
So we've been able to go through our active user population by age. And we've just been keep going down and down and through our age demographic.
The clinic will vaccinate anyone over 18 who can prove they are tribal members or descendants. Dr. Ignace knows this is a race against time because the pandemic has hit the Native community disproportionately hard.
It's been devastating, especially in families that have multi-generational homes.
Wisconsin Department of Health Services statistics show the Native population has the third highest case rate in the state per capita, ranks second in hospitalizations, and most importantly, has the highest number of deaths of any race.
My family has been very lucky.
Cameron is thankful he's personally been spared the devastation of losing a loved one.
It's really tough. I know a number of people who have lost family members.
Regardless of age, those who received shots today felt very lucky.
I do feel a lot safer getting it, and then now that I'm getting it, it's a good feeling, yeah, definitely, because I've been waiting. I have underlying conditions and stuff.
The vaccine allowing them, like so many Americans, to get back to some sense of normalcy when they can gather together as a community.
And it's been really tough. On me personally, but on a lot of people, to not be able to have these kind of avenues and these outlets to really come together.
The clinic is able to offer the shots to more people because they get the vaccine directly from the federal government and they have more freedom on how they use it. The good news is there are still appointments available here for this clinic that runs through Thursday. Reporting on Milwaukee South Side, Tom Durian, TMJ4 News.